The guy just comes back and...
Golden heads are stackable, thank you.
He's like, golden heads are stackable, screw it. Oh, and then they just leave. They don't want stackable golden heads. Too OP for them. You know that 8th place, non-blooded, came back. I feel like we could have won if we had, like, tried to not rush them.
You know what? Probably.
Because if that Honor Ops team was that close to dying to Kai's team, then screw it, we could have definitely won that.
I really feel bad for deleting the Melon-Blooded season. Because one, I still could have uploaded it, it wouldn't have been that bad. And two, I feel like I'm gonna just start uploading every recorded round, because I feel like a douchebag only uploading the ones that I won so far. So I'm gonna
usually upload all those too.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna start. I don't know, thinking about it now, I feel stupid.
I could add you back if you ever want.
Sure, I guess. Well, maybe, and probably not this season. The scenarios are not my favorite.
I'll just add you back for season 16.
Just gonna keep your head up. 4, 3, 2, 1, Julio. I still saw the darkness, maybe this was skin.
James.
We're actually very close to zero as well.
Well, that'll just mean more people to worry about, I guess. Unless we move away.
I might stay here just because of that.
Oh, there's a lava pool right over here. And somebody just turned on the TV for some reason. Oh, there's an oak forest. Screw this, I'm going to the oak forest. Is this like towards 00 there? Crap, that's towards 00, but who gives a crap? Just be the first to 00. We both had golden apples last game, and I don't even think we were able to eat them. At least I wasn't. There's planes too.
Okay. I was gonna miss those.
Wanna fight? There's a pig. I had a ton of arrows too last game, but I didn't have a bow because we found like no mobs. There's absolutely no mobs anywhere.
Yeah, we found no mobs everywhere. Oh, we were just getting lucky, but I guess some mobs were. Gonna keep me.
I wanna see if there's a villager or anything in this plains, and I'll come back. Horses. Oh, there's a dude here. It's from the pink team. Oh, I can't see the face of him. Who are you, bro? Oh, he ran off. He's scared. See, you knew we would run into people.
It's so hard for me to play just like in the middle of like a game, and all of a sudden you're like,
dude. Yeah, it's like intense PvP battle, and it goes.
Yeah, it's just like intense PvP, and just like some chill stuff comes on. Like
the final battle of like super important battle recorded round you're about to win.
Yeah, battle of the century.
You get the final kill. You're so happy that you win this huge recorded round, and victory music comes on. That'd be amazing.
PvP is enabled in 10 minutes, I have 3 apples.
Hopefully I don't have to chase some coward down 500 blocks and just kill him right where he stands. Chasing people is exhausting because they always put this crap down. Hey, creeper. Don't murder me. I'm a monster hunter now. There's absolutely nothing in this cave. Oh, screw this, I'm coming back. Maybe not that way though. Oh, there's an apple that's in the water. At least it's washed already. We had like one of the food buffs.
Four apples, we end up going. We'll probably just grab 6 and then go on. So, maybe not that much.
What does that mean, cows? Oh, who's this? Is that you? Yeah, that is. Does that cave have anything good? Looks like some sort of a cave. Oh, you were here. Or someone was. Oh yeah, this is the place that we were just at. Never mind. I think somebody's over that way because I thought I saw a name. Might be that pink team guy that I saw. Who's on the underlying pink team? Oh, there's a crafting table over here. Oh, this is where we spawned, wasn't it? Okay. Oh, there's a cow. Trying to find cave, reeds, anything that would be good. FPS is horrible. Yeah. Oh, he died. First step. I thought he would be like one of the good people or something. Just not. There's a lot of water here, I'm surprised. Oh. Oh, there's lava down there, but there's also a skeleton. You're not with me, okay. Where is anything else? Where I could find this many cows on the SMK, I can't find any. If I can find reeds now, then when we go down and find diamonds, I won't have to come back. Oh, I see a guy. I see the angel blade. He's killing stuff.
Yeah, just leave then.
I think he has an iron sword.
PvP's diamond soon, yeah, just leave.
No, no!
Let me see what his health is, though.
Found a cave.
Yeah, he's not even on the tab. Oh, I can't even.
This is a very good cave. Okay, got gold.
Yeah, I'm gonna come try and come back. Oh, I found some reeds. Towards 0-0, that's where I have to go.
Hamburger down.
It wasn't that great, a plane is landing somewhere. In my background. I think I got away from that dude. Oh, another apple was dropped in the forest. I got two now. Away.
That ain't you. You're 40 blocks away.
20 now. Coming up on it.
Are we light blue?
Yeah, we are.
Is that really? I can't tell because of Optifine. I don't have it.
Well, these are just about the cords, so.
Did you just crouch and then crouch?
Yeah.
Okay, do you see my name?
I'm looking for it. Maybe if I do the thing in the darkness, I can see it. Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, too. I thought that was someone else. I'm like, I'm dead.
Sorry, I still have no iron.
There might be a little drop when you come down, but I'm just not sure what to say. Just always watch yourself.
Melted by molten lava. Oh, I think he was the teammate of that guy that I ran into in the forest. They were at least the same color. I'm like right by lava. This is unsettling. I'm probably gonna dig into lava somewhere around here. I think I'm digging in 2x1. Where did you go?
I just took like the data of the cave up and then I just did like a straight down thing. So watch yourself.
Straight down. I'm at Y22. We found iron though. Hey, this is a big freaking vein of iron. And I'm gonna make myself chest plate and pants. I don't know where you are anymore, I don't see your name. One more iron though.
I'm at like a really weird part of this cave. Oh, finally.
Stone pick just to make an iron one right after it. I have to do that every game. Damn. I don't want my pick.
That was a cat for you.
What the heck was that?
It sounded like a meow.
Dog dying. Any of these deaths, a lot of these deaths are probably going to be close to us, so we have to... tripped and fell. I love these death messages.
Yeah?
Are you, like, below me or above me? More iron, that's great. Right after I make the new pick. Okay. Go down one level and see if I can find anything. Oh, I found a cave that somebody was in. Probably with you. There's like a cobble thing on obsidian. It's a big obsidian thing. And if I hit a water bucket, I can get down there.
Is that your name? Crouch real quick? Yeah, wait, hold on, crouch. That's you.
Down here. Here's my way. Here we go. You like shifting and unshifting over there?
Yeah. I'm gonna shift mine to your name.
My name is 24 apples. 498. That's a great name. that this is useless. You don't get it for XP and then just throw it out. Oh, I'm one sugar cane short, dang it. I didn't even realize. This one here. There's more iron right here. Okay. Oh, there's gold too, but I can't mine it yet. I need a pick. I'll get the pick. Mine the gold. I think it's an 8. Yeah, this is an 8 vein. Alright, I'm gonna make a gapple. I've got so much food. If we get attacked in the caves or anything, I'll just rush them since I've got more gear right now. And if you get more before then.
Here's some gold.
So we can... Can we straight mine?
Yeah, I'm just mining the sounds.
No, I hear wrong too. What is this? He's at 40. There's lava somewhere. Maybe it's a bomb. These troll cave sounds and stuff. Mining to sounds is basically all we did in Melonblooded. That's how we found like ton of gold that we found. Don't you have some that you mined from the beginning?
Yeah.
The fact that this is all happening like 100 blocks away most likely is... I should just stop getting lava buckets because I never use them. on time to process this map. Where the heck is... Oh, here's some iron. Oh, there's just one. Give you this one pathetic ingot that I found. Oh, it's right above. It was just dripping. How do I get up there without dying?
Oh, I already blocked off the lava.
Some of it's still dripping though. Yeah, some of it's... Nether's off, right?
Yeah. I'm not even full iron, like, how is this?
I don't know. If you get a chest plate, we should just surface. How much more iron do you need? Might just be the same lava since, because it's not all the way gone, there was some under the obsidian probably. It was dripping down on me, which is why I can just dig straight up. And what do you know, her name is Persistent Noob. He was persistent enough to melt in lava.
Alright, you ready to go up, I guess?
I'm still at that obsidian that we met up at. Go upwards. I'd rather we do it like together in case we run into people. We don't have to 1v2 or 1v1.
Can you hear Mike real quick? I feel like I hear Mike. No, you're good.
If he burns the bomb, then he's gonna explode. Yet. Oh, his name is too long, can't even say it. A lot of these people are tripping and falling to their doom.
Wrong room!
really wind down from this. Check out 00 or something?
Yeah, let's go this way though. I'm just like heading directly to 00. Just go like straight this way.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of crap that was built over here.
Wait, where are you?
Like 40 negative 30. Oh, that's...
Oh, people.
Oh god. Get this guy. He's healing.
Hit him twice.
I hit him once. Wow.
Hey, we could really use some help, Joe.
He's low. It's at 35. Hit him. Got him.
Wait, who hit you towards him?
Okay. I took no damage.
Yeah, I just hit you. With fist.
Oh, I have a bow now. Yes. And I have arrows. I have 20. I have 27 arrows. Oh, PM's dead. No, I can't.
I was about to say, here, then take these for now. I'll just in case if I pick up the bow, there's 16 more.
Yeah. Let's split them again.
Okay, I got the head.
So was he alone, that thing?
Yeah, he was probably alone.
Oh, he's salty. He's salty.
A little bit.
So nobody else is here. Weirdly enough.
Drop your bow, skeleton.
Somebody dropped their chicken. I'll take this, actually.
You took no damage off of that?
That guy. Exotic. I don't think he's killed anybody.
At least I got his rod.
Oh. Oh, there's a dude. There's a dude. He's shooting at me. He's healing.
Got one.
Running. Where are you?
Dude, where were you? I was at 00.
Oh god. Got him. I'm low though. He dropped his bow.
I'm tired of teammates leaving me.
God damn it. Okay, he dropped some stuff.
I just want one fucking game where my teammate.
Well, he rage quit. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Good game.